I wonder if it would be possible to add a few built-ins in here.